Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing a half case break from a 12 box inner, a half case break of today's new release, Certified Football from Panini. So thanks to everybody who picked their teams in break number one on the 27th, Wednesday the 27th, Certified Football, brand new release. Number two already filled up, so they'll be breaking right after this. Thanks to Will for Last Team Mojo. Thanks to everybody for getting into number. So the second half of this case will be breaking right after this. And then on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com, we have another two half case breaks already on the website. So here we go. Let's pop this open. There it is. Hi, Certified. So there's an empty box right there. All right. There's the Certified. No, Pop Culture will not break until the National, Moody. That's a National break, I believe. Yeah, that's a National break. So that won't break until next week at the National. All right. So we've got six on the top and six on the bottom right here, right there. So we're gonna see if we're gonna do the top half or the bottom half. All right, so good luck, Certified boxes. Let's get some dice. All right, 1, 2, 3 for the top half, 4, 5, 6 for the bottom half. Six. That'll be the bottom half right there. So that'll be break number one. Right there, and this will be break two. Or break Z, as my twos tend to look sometimes. So we'll slide two over to the side. Two will be breaking right after this. And here's Certified, 2016 Certified, numero uno, number one, by Panini. So this is our first look at this new release today, or my first live look at this new release today. So we'll all kind of walk through this first box together just to get an idea. I'm almost certain that the configuration is pretty similar to last year. So there you go. Goff is the guy now. Foles released today. So we're looking for four autographs or memorabilia cards per box, including at least one rookie patch autograph per box on average. On average. So we're looking for all of that stuff. 10 packs per box, 5 cards per pack. Ultra rare Peyton Manning insert set is also in there. So there you go. Good luck, everybody. This is Pick Your Team number one. Half case break, Pick Your Team number one. Pretty similar configuration, excellent. Let's open the first pack together and slowly, just so we get a good look at the new cards right there. Nice. Tyrod Taylor, I feel like they cleaned up the design a little bit, which I like. There's Julian Edelman, good photography in there. I dig that. Good copy on the back. Got a skills insert. Remember, folks, veteran base does not ship in this, but inserts like this, of course, will ship. Rookie cards, obviously, will ship. That's 233 out of 499. You can kind of see the sort of refracting look on the foil there. That Rams card will go out to Clyde. And there's Drew Brees. So stuff like this won't ship. All right, so there was our first pack. Let's pop open another one kind of slowly just so we get a good look at this. You like that? Kirk Cousins. Matt Forte in his Jets gear. And we've got new generation. We've got Kenyon Drake, 228 out of 399. Pierre Garçon. 417 out of 499. And Marshawn Lynch. There you go. What, no, Knowles, you want your Drew Brees? fine. I'll send you a Drew Brees. But that's it. Nobody else. Matt used up the I want one veteran base card per break. There you go. See? No one else. Matt used it up. He used it up on Drew Brees. That's it. Next break, someone else could ask for one veteran base card. All right. Now, let's open up all the packs. Nope, you can't, it's like that, Pats for life, that's like calling shotgun when you're still inside the house. You can't do that. You want me to autograph it for you? Yeah, I'll autograph it for you too. You want me to autograph it with my name or with Drew, Drew Brees? Yeah, see, all you gotta do is ask, folks. See, Knowles asked, he was bold enough to ask and that happened. Don't regret not asking, but it's only one per break. Because I'm not going to sit here and start sorting out veteran base right now for everybody that wanted one. All right, here's box one. Gary Burnridge. We got Gold Team Mary. Apparently some of these are autographed too. Sunday Certified. Skills Tom Brady. Immortals Marcus Allen. That's a pretty cool look too. 335 out of 999 for the Chiefs. That's Chiefs version of Marcus Allen. Points. 900 points on that one. Super Bowl, Peyton Manning. These are special inserts, which are pretty cool. Jeremy Maclin and Vincent Jackson out of 225. That'll go to the Buccaneers. So let's see what we can do with this here. All right, there you go. There's my autograph. Right on the Drew Brees card. Tannehill Sunday Certified. We've got Chris Jones, 24 out of 25 for the Chiefs. That's Bulldog fan. We've got Ricardo Lewis. We met him at the rookie premiere. 110 out of 299 for the Browns. Cleveland Browns hit going out to... Who's got the Browns in this? That'd be Nestor. Michael Thomas, Gold Team. Skills, Brandon Marshall. We got Braxton Miller. Nice. Three-color patch autograph, Braxton Miller. 89 out of 99. That goes out to the Houston Texans. That would be Doran. With the Texans. Oh, and some Cowboys right here. Michael Irvin, champions. Nick's favorite card right here. 13 out of 50. Dallas Cowboys going out to Bulldog fan. Yuck. Nick says yuck in the background. Is there any white powder on that card? Oh, snap. Some rocks maybe. Austin Hooper, 253 out of 499. Those are kind of hard to tell which ones are... Some of them are numbered on the front too, but it's kind of hard to tell if you're just flying through cards if this would even be numbered. Yeah. Unless you see just like that foil bit right there. So we'll double check these before we ship these out, folks. Falcons will be getting, that would be Todd. All right, so that was box one. So let me sleeve up these right away because they're kind of low numbered right here. And obviously the relics and the autos will sleeve up immediately. So that was our first box, folks. It's our first look at that. And then we'll randomize this to one person at the end of the break. These points aren't actually on. I'm only bummed about points simply because you can't see a live hit. But if you go to the Panini Rewards store, the stuff that they have in there is actually not that bad at all. Actually, so you know, you get 900 points, you add a couple points here and there, and next thing you know, you could probably redeem a pretty decent hit out of the store. All right, so box two. Good luck, everybody. What's up, Angels fan? No, batting gloves were pushed to next week. They delayed it to next week. So we'll be breaking that from the National. And black gold collegiate football also delayed until this Friday. So we just have to wait a couple more days on the black gold collegiate football. And the batting Onyx batting gloves move to next week. Clyde saying the Ryan Fitzpatrick Jets deal just got done. How much? How much is Ryan Fitzpatrick getting paid? Because I know that he thought he was supposed to be paid X amount. And the Jets were just like, eh. Delayed, more like delame, says Angels fan 7. He's not happy with Onyx being, I know. We were all eager to look for that too. But
did you already ask them?
No, but we'll do it next week. It'll look good. No fun with that. That's a catch. Skills certified right there. Oh, I see. So I think the numbered cards will be silver right here. And then the gold are just the base cards right here. So there's Jeremy Hill, 254 out of 499. That'll go to the Bengals. And these are just regular base cards right there. And we got Kenny Clark autograph. Nice. 21 out of 25 certified auto going to the Packers. That'll be Rick T with the Packers getting the Kenny Clark. Nice rookie auto there. Nice low number. Immortals, Curtis Martin. Nice. Patriots version, 23 out of 225. So Ryan Fitzpatrick got a year and $12 million guaranteed. Wow. He wanted like 13 mil, but I mean, that's a pretty good. There's Tony Romo. 8 out of 25 on that for the boys, going out to Bulldog fan. DeMarcus Robinson for the Chiefs, Relic, out of 399 for Bulldog fan. Nice. And there's Aaron Burge for the 49ers out of 499. That'll go to David Judd. There's Tannehill, Flacco, Carson Wentz, Gold Team, Skills, Dez Bryant. And Cardell Jones. Nice Cardell Jones. Look at that. Great Bills coloring in there. Nice autograph. 3 out of 25 for the Buffalo Bills. That's Chris Orlando with the Cardell Jones. Bruce Smith. 15 out of 99. Another one for the Bills. And Jerry Rice Champions. Nice Super Bowl inserts in here. Awesome. The last bit of box two. Chicago Bears, Jay Cutler. That's out of 499. That'll go to Chris Orlando. Paul Perkins, new generation relic. 162 out of 299 for the New York Football Giants. Going out to, that'll go to Alex Donnelly. Edrin James, the Edge. 78 out of 499 for the Colts, Nestor. There's my boy Khalil Mack, definitely has some skills. There's Bo Jackson right there, legend, at a 999, immortal legend. And Demaryius Thomas is your last base card. All right. So we had Tony Romo for the Cowboys, that was very nice. Got a nice Paul Perkins relic for the New York Football Giants. DeMarcus Robinson Chiefs relic. Nice one for Rick T and the Packers. Nice Kenny Clark. Out of 25 autograph. Nice low number there on that rookie. And Cardell Jones. Nice. There you go. Great patch in that Cardell Jones as well. All right. Halfway there already. It's a relatively quick break for this amount of cards. And we're going to do the other half right after this. So we're gonna do this. I'm gonna take a few minutes just to clear this break away, and then we'll dive into Certified Pick Your Team 2. So thanks for joining us, everybody. If you like the look of this certified, we have more on the website right now, jaspyshobbyland.com. Check it out. Super Break Supercharge is on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. That will break at 9 o'clock Pacific. midnight Eastern time. So we'll be able to do a midnight break for the Super Break, Supercharged National Edition. 50 categories, looks pretty nice. What else do we have on the website that we can do today? Tribute Baseball we can do today, Noir Basketball we can do today. As you'll notice on our website, there's gonna be more and more national breaks and fewer breaks that we can do today, just because we're preparing to go to the national and we wanna be able to kind of slim down the breaks that we're gonna do immediately and then ramp up the breaks that we want to do for the national, so keep that in mind. But we're gonna have a lot of fun next week in Atlantic City. Matt Forte, there's Andrew Luck. Does he bounce back this season, Andrew Luck? What does everyone think? Luke Kuechly. There's Skills, Khalil Mack. Tony Romo out of 499 for the Cowboys. And there's Tom Brady, Gold Team. Demaryius Thomas. Bob Greasy, Champions. There's Andrew Luck, Sunday Certified. Immortals, Bo Jackson, that's to $9.99 for my Raiders. And Allen Robinson, nice. Fabric of the Game. 40 out of 49, Fabric of the Game. Very nice, look at that. Fabric of the Game. Nice one for the Jaguars, going out to Knowles. That's Matthew D. I like how they cleaned up the design on Certified this year too. It looks really sleek. 30 out of 50 for the Buccaneers on that Mike Evans. Mike Evans had two great seasons in a row. Does Mike Evans keep it up? Buccaneers going to Matthew D. Knowles with that one. Lion CEO says, I have no issue with someone going with Andrew Luck as the number one QB off the board this season. What about you, Lion CEO? You have no issue with someone going with Andrew Luck number one, but do you yourself have an issue? Dez Bryant, Skills. Malcolm Mitchell to $4.99 for the Patriots. Emmett Smith and more Jaguars coming up. Is that that's an autograph. Nice. Mirror signatures. 34 out of 60. TJ Yeldon. TJ Yeldon autograph. Another one from Maddie. 208 out of 499. Matthew D. That's Knowles with the TJ Yeldon. Two Jaguars hits out of there. There's Antonio Brown, Sunday Certified. Haven't seen any Steelers hits yet, Gerald. Calvin Johnson, the retiree. 137 out of 225 for the Lions. There's Antonio Brown again. For the Bengals, Geno Atkins. Nice jersey, 110 out of 149 for the Bengals. Going out to Heggs. There's Dwayne Washington out of 499. And a redemption. Let's see what the redemption's going to be. There's Robert Kimdichi for the Cardinals out of 225 and Justin Forsett. Your redemption, ladies and gentlemen, is DeMarcus Robinson, freshman fabric, mirror orange signatures. I don't know what the oranges are numbered to, but there you go. DeMarcus Robinson. DeMarcus Robinson is what, Niners? Or, no, Chiefs. Nice. Bulldog fan. Last spot mojo getting the Chiefs. There you go. Lion CEO clarifying his Andrew Luck statement, saying he is my number one. And then it'll be Cam after that in terms of quarterbacks. Nice redemption there. And nice set of cards right here. Nice Mike Evans. That was to 50. Nice relics. I like the cleaned up design on Certified, folks. It's looking good. And two Jaguars hit for Matthew D. Nice Allen Robinson and nice TJ Yeldon autograph. Nice. All right, halfway there, folks. Dale Jr. 88 in the house. We are in the presence of greatness, ladies and gentlemen, if that's Dale Earnhardt Jr. in here. What if it's a late great Dale? It's like number three, the ghost is here. Yeah. All right, Next box, we're almost there. This is break, half case break number one. Pick your team number one. Half case break number two will be going off right after this, actually. Matty K, shocked that Cam Newton is not higher on the list for Lions CEO. Matty K saying, I take Aaron Rodgers over Cam Newton any season. No bias, he says. Really, no bias? Cam Newton's pretty good. I mean, Aaron Rodgers is good too. All right, next box. Almost there, a couple more packs. All right, good luck, folks. Here is the next. Jeremy Langford. What's up, Todd? What's going on? Derrick Henry, gold team. Got Allen Robinson again for the Jaguars skills card. There's Jason Witten to $4.99 for the Cowboys. Jarvis Landry, Calvin Johnson, John Riggins, champions, and Ashawn Robinson. Certified potential signatures. Ashawn Robinson, 16 out of 25 for the Detroit Lions. Going out to Troy. That's Kisby. Keith Marshall, Redskins, out of 225. There's Cam Newton right there. Gerald saying, hey, Newton gets Kelvin Benjamin back this year. I mean, that's going to be huge for Cam Newton. I think he's going to have another great season. Out of $9.99, Terry Bradshaw, Immortals. Laquon Treadwell, we saw him at the NFLPA rookie premiere earlier this year. Met him. $3.46 out of $3.99. Nice one for the Vikings. Going out to Aaron with that one. There's Pierre Garçon out of $4.99. Aaron Rodgers gets Jordy Nelson. Skills, Doug Martin. We got Kenyon Drake. Nice. Four color patch and autograph. Kenyon Drake. 166 out of 499. That's a very cool looking patch for the Miami Dolphins. Todd Stover. Out of 499, Cowboys, Mike Ditka. Immortals. Peyton Manning. We got Thin Eddie Lacy. That LaShawn McCoy is numbered out of $4.99. Will Fuller, jersey, new generation jersey for the Texans. This one is not numbered. Houston Texans, Doran with that. Jerry Rice, Super Bowl champions insert, 22 out of 99. Nice Jerry Rice. We got a Julio Jones skills card. We got Bo Sandlin for the Panthers out of $4.99 and Antonio Gates. Nice. Certified looking solid so far. I'm enjoying the cleaned up design. Inserts look really nice. All right. Seeing a lot of nice stuff popping out of here already for the Texans. Nice parallel for the Vikings. And the relic autographs have also been giving us some great color here too. Nice. All right, two boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen, and then break two will be happening next. Lions CEO has a bold prediction. He's saying, Lions CEO saying, without any bias, Matthew Stafford takes a huge leap this year into the top tier and wins many people their league because of it. That's a bold prediction without Calvin Johnson even. Yeah, mini camps, training camp starting soon. Very excited about that. Before you know it, we'll be in a very sweet part of the sports year where we're gonna have, you know, stretch run baseball and some early season football, and that's gonna be just a beautiful time in sports. All right, next box, here we go. Second to last box, good luck everybody. This is my boy Latavius Murray. If you look at our video blog playlist on YouTube, you'll see Latavius Murray breaking some cases with us. TriStar San Francisco. Go watch that video. That's Eddie Lacy, 418 out of 499. Jim McMahon, Champions, and Lael Collins, autograph for the Cowboys. 2 out of 60 for Bulldog fan. And more Cowboys for Bulldog fan. There's Darius Jackson. That's red. That's 4 out of 99. And there's Jamal Charles. Who was talking about you? Crabtree. Wish the next card was Michael Crabtree, but it's not. Todd Gurley here in LA, 97 out of 99. That's very cool. Looking forward to seeing what he does. Corey Coleman. Also saw him at the NFLPA rookie premiere. Going to the Browns, that'll be for Nestor. Terry Bradshaw, Immortals to 499. Gold team, Ezekiel Elliott. Zeke, saw him at the NFLPA rookie premiere. Almost tackled him, almost destroyed his ACL. But I pulled up from that tackle at the NFLPA rookie premiere because I didn't want Jerry Jones to sue me. Two color patch autograph, another one for the Browns, 82 out of 99. That'll go out to Nestor. Browns could have a very interesting season with Josh Gordon back. Look at his numbers. Out of 999, Joe Montana. And if RG3 gets back to like 2012 version of RG3, Browns can make things very interesting. There's Troy Aikman out of 225. And for the Redskins, Josh Doctson, new generation relic. And the last bit here, we've got, oh, that's silver right there. So Tony Romo, that's numbered, 499 for Bulldog fan. Got a skills, Odell Beckham, that's a catch. They usually are. Jakeem Grant out of 499. And Sam Bradford. So that was the second to last box. Last box coming up. And the next half of this case. So nice Browns hits popping out of there. Bulldog fan getting some nice Cowboys autos and inserts. All right, last box, ladies and gentlemen. Break number two, which is the other half of the case, is coming up right after this. So be sure to stick around for that, for the second half of the case. And another 12-box case has already been posted on JaspysHobbyland.com, and teams are moving fast. Teams are moving fast, so be sure to get your teams now on JaspysHobbyland.com. We can do some more certified. Brand new release today. Looking good so far. Cleaned up design on the certified. Looks very nice. And one of the early season products that feature a lot of relics and autographs, so it's one of your first chances to get some of these new players from the 2016 draft class. Gerald believes that he thinks Mariota will have a huge year this year. Mariota taking the next step forward instead of a sophomore slump. All right, last box. Good luck, everybody. Last box. Right off top, there's Amari Cooper. He's just running around. Who do you think he is? Deion Sanders? Running around with a football like that? Love that guy, Amari Cooper. Relatively quiet, too, which I like. Just keeps his head down, works hard. Good job. It's Josh Norman. So there's DeForest Buckner out of $9.99 on that one. And Paul Perkins, another Paul Perkins hit. Two color, patch, and autograph at a $2.99. $2.59 out of $2.99 for the New York Football Giants. Going to Alex Donnelly. There's Chris Johnson for the Cardinals. That's out of $2.25. Elway, Manning, and there's Jake Rudock, 24 out of 99 for the Lions. That'll go to Troy. Stephon Diggs. The Broncos. Nice. DeMarcus Ware. Certified gamers. Indeed. Certified gamers relic going to the Broncos. Todd Stover with that. Darren McFadden, who, what, broke his elbow trying to catch his phone at a $4.99. Come on, Darren McFadden. Rod Woodson, immortal indeed, at a $9.99. And the last bit of the last box of this half case break, that's going to be a catch. That's Larry Fitzgerald. Oh, Malcolm Mitchell, silver right there, so that's out of $4.99. Patriots. Roger Staubach, champions. Matt Schaub. Matt Schaub autograph. Mirror signatures for the Ravens. 7 out of 25 on the Matt Schaub. Going out to Ed. There's Larry Fitzgerald again. That was after that catch he made in that previous card. Out of $4.99. Going to Brad G. And the Cardinals. Sunday certified. There's Austin Hooper for the Dirty Birds. Out of $2.25. Matty K saying, making a bold prediction, saying Jags will win the AFC South. Blake Bortles did look good last year, and they did shore up their defense. And Moritz Boringer, the German, 144 out of 399. Great story for him. For the Vikings, going to Aaron. There's Vincent Jackson to 499 for the Buccaneers, and Brandon Cook ends it for us. There you go, folks. That was the break. Let me randomize that 900 points. Now everyone will have a chance, everyone in the break will have a chance at that 900 points. So let's see who it's going to be. We're going to keep the video running. Let's go pull up some ram.org stuff. And let's go back to the team list right there. All right, there's Brad and Robert, top and bottom out of certified one. We'll put them in this list right here. There's everybody. Let's get the dice. So there's the dice, there is the name. There's everybody right there. Rolling the dice, doing it 10 times, 6 and a 4, 10 times for the 900 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10th and final time. The 900 points going out to Chunk. Going out to Aaron B. So 900 points going your way. Some decent stuff in the Panini Rewards store there. 900 points could get you something decent. There you go, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. We have more certified football. Brand new release. Nice, clean design. They cleaned it up from last year. Looks even better. So check it out on the website, JaspysHobbyland.com. Break 2 coming up next.